Hey, what's going on, Beowulf Nation? I'm Beowulf, back at it with another video. Woo! We got our little boy, Willie Do. General Willie. What do you think, Willie? What do you think of the camera? He sees the big mic on the top. He's probably like wondering not what's going on. So Willie got his new tactical vest on. That you can find that on my Amazon store at amazon.com/shop/IamBeowulf. He's wearing the size small, and he's definitely got to work up into the size, but it's actually, you can have a lot of adjustments to fit him till he fully grows up, because he's just a little bull terrier puppy, but really nice vest. It's real nice too, like when you're traveling and stuff, because you got the harness there, so you can grab him. Hey, thanks for showing more of the vest, Willie. And then that's the leash made by the same brand too. There are all different colors the vest comes in too. He has like the olive, there's black, the coyote color. There's a whole bunch to choose from with those, but it's definitely a nice vest for taking them out. We are actually at the beach. And this is Willie's second time to the beach. This is a regular thing for Willie to be going to the beach. What do you think, Willie? Back of the Crown Vic P71 was full of sand before going. Actually getting shipped the full canine enclosure, like a canine police officer would have. And it's going to be divided. It's going to be awesome, because it's going to make it a lot nicer, just let alone traveling with them, because you can hook one of the vent tubes into there. And then it just is nice where I can take more of my dogs. Because I have four dogs, so... It's going to be a lot different, though. I know what the seats are, because I think this seat is all the way back. It's probably going to be like the seat's going to be sitting right about here. But it's going to be really nice traveling with him. And then you can have the windows down all the time, because I bought like the canine or the police bars that go on the window. I ordered one. And then there's like a huge gap where easily he could stick his head out or fully squeeze himself out of there. I didn't find that safe enough. So I never even installed them, but the cool one I got, it's you take out the door panels are coming out. There's a full like bar thing. It's going to be really, really nice for him and all my dogs too, taking them to the beach and whatnot. It's a very nice vehicle with doing it, but enough talking about that. Let's get on and hit up the beach. It's almost dark, and it's a Saturday. It's bike week going on here. So it is like out of control. That's why I came a little bit later in the day. We're checking out the beach, so we're gonna run around there. I'm probably gonna stick a hoodie on. It's like 68 degrees. It's crazy. The weather's really fluctuating. It's supposed to be really cold tomorrow, and then it's gonna be back up to the 80s. It's very weird. I guess you could say fall now here. It's not that cold though. What do you think, Willie? Different place. Wow, it's like sensor overload. It's like, yeah, the beach. Look, he's all jumping around. Look how excited he is. He's like, yeah! Woo! Willie the beach! Willie's like, yeah! Come on, Willie! It's like Tigger. This dog loves the beach. It's crazy. It's like, wild three bull terriers. Willie's probably the most excited coming here. He doesn't care what the day's like. He's like, hey, beach is better than no beach, right? Come on, Willie, let's show him that you're not scared of water. Let's go. Come on, Willie. Willie's the great white bull terrier. Come on, get in the water. Oh, it's nice and warm. Protecting me, Willie. I think Willie's trying to protect me. Like a lane. Hey, buddy, it's almost like it's like protecting me. All right, Willie, let's go farther. Oh man, it's so... So it's like one of the things, if you're not really a good swimmer, I wouldn't suggest going out that far. I mean, with the dog, he doesn't have a life vest on. There's actually somebody fishing right there. So when there's fishing, there's a better chance of like, you know, like a shark or something out there. It's actually Myrtle Beach is the top three most dangerous beaches in the state. And a shark, most shark attacks happen in knee deep water. So it's like literally take 10 feet. That's where the majority of all shark attacks happen. And a lot of sharks, what they do, what a lot of people don't realize, is they travel really close to shore, just seeing it, because usually that's like how bait fish come in and stuff like that. Just something to be, if you're not familiar with it, just to be, you know, to know about. It was interesting, I was watching this clip, this woman who's like a real shark expert, and she was saying about how, you know, like, sharks are attracted to electricity. So like, that's why they stopped sticking the GoPros and all that stuff underwater, because that would actually attract sharks of all sizes. And that's just something most people don't know about. And the waves, huge today.
It looks so cool.
Look at how you can see the blast in the water down. It's just interesting how different the views. Come here and have fun no matter what. And the dog's having a blast. Willie's just like, he's just glad. What do you think, Willie? Willie's just calling me. Like, yeah, whatever you want to do. It's funny, because if you look at Pike, I take Pike, my orange, well, I'd say orange, reddish Bull Terrier. He wants to just go home the whole time. He's so excited. The Willie just kind of like, he's just glad to be hanging out with you, going to the beach. The dog is super happy, right, Willie?
Boy, Willie.
Willie's just glad to be here. Ragna is just, she likes the water, but she's scared of some of the waves, I can tell you that. It's Willie got no fear. I got the original OG Willie, looked just like the wolf, but a lot bigger, and his name was General Willie. What are you eating? And, but General Willie, the original one, loved the water. Loved it. Loved going in the boating and getting wet. And it's pretty much what Willie, too, likes doing. It's like having the same dog again, just non-related. It's kind of cool. What do you think, Willie? Maybe we'll walk down the beach a little bit, Willie? Run, walk, what do you want to do?
But it is pretty chilly out here. Willie's just looking at me like, what are we doing out? What are we doing? What are we doing? Nah, but it's warm being next to the water, but it's chilly being out of the water. Definitely cool.
I gotta start coming out here a lot more.
I think they have rules. In the summertime, you can't bring your pets out here. Now it's like open where the dogs. I think maybe there were certain times or something. I don't know. I'd still bring the dogs no matter what. But it's cool. It feels a lot easier when you come with one dog than multiple dogs, because it's, you can have more control. Like, I feel like you come with Willie, I'm not really being pulled. Willie's good at pretty. I have to say. Yeah, what are you saying? Willie's pretty good with leash training. Willie, I have to say, is really smart. I got Willie when he was real little. I think he was about like 6 weeks old. Maybe it's five weeks old. He was real little. And Willie's really well trained. Really, real fast at learning how to be potty trained, and he's real good being in his crate. All around, just a really good dog. A lot of fun to take places. Real easy going dog too. Pretty calm. He does get wild. Bull Terriers, it's a hit or miss sometimes with the breed. Some are really well behaved. And like all three of mine, I'd have to say are really well behaved. And there's some that are just like crazy. Luckily, Willie didn't become a crazy one. My motto, what I say with dogs is, if you have a really good dog, don't eat rocks, come on. If you have a good behaved dog, it's always good to get another dog around that time that hopefully the other dog learns from that other dog's behavior. Some people like just to have one dog at a time, and the sad thing is, you know, pets don't last forever. And it's real sad when you lose a pet. But I've learned in the past is where one dog learns something from the other dog. So it could be a good thing or a bad thing. Usually it's always good to have good things. It's interesting. I have this old video. I'm actually on YouTube, on my other YouTube channel, I Am Beowulf. So make sure you hit the subscribe button to this channel and my other channel. And it's this old video of my German Shepherd, Leo, that I lost a couple days after Memorial Day this year. Real sad. And I was playing a video with a one that Pike was in with him. Pike started watching it, barking, and Willie heard Leo barking. And it's kind of like just in that video enough that an animal learns stuff, which is kind of interesting. I don't know. That's just kind of from what I've learned from having dogs. What do you think, Willie? You got to just remember where we parked.
I think we're right by that house. Okay.
I don't know. It's hard to remember where you parked. All right, Willie, you ready to get in? Come on, Tigger. Come on. Let's see if he runs. Yes. Look at him. It's too funny. What are you? Why are you analyzing my legs? He just wants to grab the leash. I'd have to say, he's really good because he's not like pulling. He's not running ahead of me. He's pretty equal where it's. He's not like trying to crisscross me either. When I was running with Ragna at night, she likes the crisscross. Except for, look at him, he thinks we're. Oh, why'd you get that wrapped around your leg? Come on. Come on. Billy, go. There you go. He's doing it because he wants to grab the leash. Willie, that's the one thing we can't do. Come on, Willie. Checking my bag on the back. This open compartment, I've lost. Something on the back, I was checking, I didn't want to lose my phone.
What do you think, Willie? Nice. What do you think, Willie?
Nice taking the dogs to the beach. Burns up a lot of energy, especially Willie. Willie got a lot of energy. He's really good on the leash, I'd have to say. Really impressed. Really smart dog. He gets real excited too when there's camera out. He shows off with that. He's a good dog. I used to breed Bull Terriers a long time ago. And puppies I had were used in the Target ads and stuff by Target, so I no longer do any of that kind of stuff, but it's just fun having. I think white is one of my favorite colors for Bull Terriers. That the Spud's Eye is like super rare, really rare. What? Look at it, you get entangled again. There you go. Good boy. Come on, Willie. Come on, Willie. Come on, Willie. What do you think of the birds? Look at the birds. You're not even paying attention to the birds. I feel my phone popping off, man. I gotta switch it in another pocket. Oh, it's so warm. I'm going farther in my... It's crazy though, it's how certain parts of the water, like you can go a little bit further in the sand here. His dog is just really well behaved. He's still a puppy. I mean, it's
real interesting because Pike, he comes to the beach, he's just sensor overload. He's just crazy. He's just pulling, coughing because he's pulling so hard. He just wants to sprint for an old dog. He just wants to go somewhere. I have no clue where he wants to go. It's like if he got loose, I'd never catch him. And Willie's pretty stable dog to control at the beach. Nothing too out of control. Dog has a lot of fun. You have a lot of fun coming to the beach, Willie? Willie's a happy dog.
The hard thing with when you have a white Bull Terrier like this is you can't really come out here early in the day with the dog like this. You can see his ears are really pink. His nose is really pink. So if you came here and it was super sunny out, he would get burnt really, really bad. And that's something to think about when you find a white Bull Terrier. Definitely make sure you bring bags with you because I've had to use it twice. Willie.
All right, now we gotta figure out where we parked before it gets dark. What do you think, Willie? Fun day at the beach, huh?
Look at him. He's like eyeing it up.
Willie, you're looking confused walking.
Come on.
What, you want to be on the other side?
There you go. Come on. Come on.
He doesn't know what side to be on. He's a good dog.
You smell something? I smell something too. What was that smell?
Smells fishy. Willie smells it, I smell it too.
The one thing I said in the last video was there was
there's drainage that comes out here, and that's the areas where you'll see it coming out mid part of the beach.
Those are the areas you want to avoid with your pets, like your dogs and stuff, if you have kids, all that, because it's whatever's coming from the, I don't want to say sewer, because that's the wrong word to say it. It'd be like the drainage pipes when it rains and stuff like that, so who knows what could be in it. And those are the areas where there's bacteria and all that stuff. You could get your animal really sick, so definitely avoid those areas of, so your dog go near it, or in the part of the area of the ocean too.
Somebody has like a concert going on at that house. But it turned out to be really nice. Night coming out here before it got dark. It's too bad. But it does have an awesome, look how awesome that sunset is. See if the camera is doing as good as it really is. It's really nice. So the sun rises in the east, sunsets in the west. But it's real interesting too, so if anybody is on the west coast, your beaches are obviously a lot different than here. And it's a really nice place to take. So here we go. Here exactly what I was talking about. So these are where the drainage. So the tide is low right now. So we really don't want to walk through one of these. We get walked going down and not realizing that these are the areas you want to avoid. I think they got some type of warning label there. But something that's high, and this is actually getting water going in and out, but when the tide is low, it's not. And the crazy thing too is that there's usually sometimes there have been gators on the beach, alligators, and they'd for sure be coming through this drainage. The interesting fact, South Carolina is one of the only states, so after the winter, because it does get a little cold for like a month or two where it's really cold. Not like crazy cold, but pretty cold. And the alligators go in the drainage and they become orange. And I think it's one of the only states where the gators turn completely orange, like Cheeto orange. And it's from the drainage pipe, so they get really far in there as they stay warm. It's kind of interesting. It's like I like doing a lot of research about stuff, so I think it's gonna be cool to share. I don't remember where we parked. I think we're way far down there. It was like a... Let's see, here's another little strange. I'll just divert it. Next thing I'll have to do is mark the location on my phone or something. It is cool. Now it's kind of nice. We're getting a little... You know, getting a little sunnier right now. Pretty light on the using an Osmo action. I got like this whole gimbal thing with the mic thing, so the sound stays really nice when it's actually really windy out here. If I didn't have it, you'd hardly even hear me. What do you think, Willie, you're so impressive walking on the leash. You're not pulling, you're a little behind me, but you're not out of control coming here. Most puppies be like going crazy. And he's really, really well behaved for just following me. Hey, thanks for taking me out kind of thing. Really well behaved. So here's one of those drainage things again. But we should be fine because this is a little bit higher up and the tide's lower. Now the crazy thing, there was a video over the winter. We're literally, right where that wave is, a humpback whale jumped out of the water. So that's the kind of interesting thing, is you never know what's really close to the shore. The whale, shark, sea turtle, the whole nine yards, they have. In the spring, when the sea turtles come to the shore to lay their eggs, maybe this coming year, 2021, I'll try to get some of that on footage. But that's the kind of neat thing. Watch out for that, man. Not gonna have to put bait fish in your mouth. Yeah, I think we're like way. You hear all the motorcycles here, I don't know. Oh, you see the birds now?
Where'd they go?
That's fun take.
Taking Willie to the beach. The big challenge will be is if I take all four of the dogs. Cash, my second oldest bull terrier, is he has bad arthritis in his legs. So he's pretty slow. And the other three are really fast, so it would be really hard kind of traveling with all four of them at once, walking. Two is pushing it. Three would be pretty crazy. Four, it's not happening unless I got a second person. I kind of like taking them where it's one or two at a time, just to make it more personal for the dog itself. It does definitely makes the other dogs really jealous. They know where
one's going somewhere far. Three have to stay at home. He's too obsessed with what's going on. I got in my hand. I just don't know if they're baiting for it.
It might be.
It looked like a big one. Maybe it wasn't baiting for it's falling. Like, they are kind of hidden.
Live streams of my second YouTube channel, I'm Baywolf, which is pretty much a jet ski related channel. But it would be cool doing a live stream here sometime. Just need enough battery in my computer. But it would be pretty cool doing a live stream at night or right when it's getting sunsetting and stuff would be kind of cool.
It's amazing that it looks like awesome. It never happened.
I think this is where I parked. Pretty positive. Maybe not. One of these. Nope, it's a level bridge. I think it was a level bridge. I don't know. Come on, man. We're lost. Willie, we're lost.
They are kind of really blending in.
What is that?
Oh, I see some. Now I got some. Are you nervous, Willie?
Good thing is,
with good eyesight for you.
He's determined he's gonna get him. Look at his mouth. He's like, oh yeah. Oh, I see those birds.
Go, Willie.
Look at him run. Oh, I gotta get you.
I didn't know where the birds went.
Like, well, they were right there. Willie, they're way up ahead now.
Didn't park here, and that's just level. Now this is a good question, where we park?
We have to walk the street. It's not there. Willie, I don't know where we park. We got really lost. We walked way down the at least 10 minutes down the other way that I thought was it, and it wasn't. I was like, I was gonna go farther down. Like, no. Oh man, they all look kind of the same. We did it, Willie. All right, don't drink any of that. Come on. Oh, we made it back, Willie. We survived. We did it. Come on, Willie. We made it back. Ooh, these rocks. Whoa. Ooh.